it's a UFC women's strawweight division matchup. Artillery for this strawweight fight.
You ready?
And we are underway at United Center here in Chicago, Illinois. So we cross the 30-second mark in our
own. Ace!
Oh, another one! This could be it right here. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Ah!
Final seconds around one! Round two winding down.
One more.
And that's what started everything off, that beautiful jab. And here's another punch that sneaks through. And here's another perfectly placed punch. Incredible highlights in that.
All right, let's get to round.
Yes.
That last round was an all-out brawl. This continues like that. This round, somebody getting knocked out. Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Yes.
Good defense there.
How about that again?
It appears that cut is getting worse.
Yes.
Underneath her elbow, right underneath that guard.
this.
Trying to establish that jab once again.
This.
Just over 2 minutes now to go. And she continues to effectively use the cat here, much like she did in the previous game. A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Oh, absolutely, Joe. A tremendous kick to start the fight here tonight. She caught her opponent absolutely flush, full force, even better on the extension, and there was no chance for her to stay in the fight after that. You can make the argument that as soon as she lifted that foot up from the canvas, if she landed, that was going to be goodnight. And indeed it was.
And here it is from a different angle.
Well, there she is. Man, did she have it going here tonight as she gets the huge win by knockout, near perfect execution, and that could be one of the better knockouts. Here we go inside the octagon for the official decision.
Liotta's called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 25 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Claudia Gadelha.
All right, so congratulations to Claudia Gadelha, proving yet again to be the class of this 115-pound division. She has plus skills in every phase of the game, and her striking is really sling game. And when
good night, bro. Tell your girl that you lost.
Best of luck to her fellow strongman contenders. UFC welterweight division matchup. Are terrible for this welterweight fight. 2 years apart, these two fighters with similar height and reach. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter. Making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Nagoya, Japan, Grandmaster. And now we see his opponent fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 156 pounds, fighting out of Riverside, California, USA, the King. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Mario Yamasaki.
So Mario Yamasaki, the veteran, draws the opening assignment here.
There you go, first round, you ready? Are you ready?
We are underway. Well, the big right hand has been a good weapon for him. He misses with it there.
Left hand and left.
first.
Yeah, Joe, that was the perfect shot right there. We didn't even get a feeling out process here tonight, and we say it all the time. Sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly had a huge impact here tonight as he gets the win by first round KO.
Here we see it from a different angle. And let's see that again. Crank right on the jaw.
Well, what a moment for him here tonight. A huge knockout on one of the sport's biggest stages. That is one that we've been talking about for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 17 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the King!
So there's the man of the moment, just the way he drew it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised and does so emphatically by way of the KO. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way at the end of the night. I'm not sure. Still a few fights to go. But at the very least, you can be sure his next fight will be a big one, and he will celebrate deep into the night with his teammates, his coaches, and his friends after this monumental victory here under the bright lights tonight. Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision. Our Taylor for this light heavyweight tilt. So 3 years the gap in age between these two fighters.
You ready? You ready?
Well, here we are inside the O2 Arena in London, England. Good to have you with us as we get underway.
Showing that punch.
This could be right here. Oh, big shot. Right hand lands.
Get out of there. Protect yourself and get out of there. And he gets up.
Looping left hand missing the target. Striking range.
Back there.
Able to check that kick as well. Takes a lot of
back to the left.
2 minutes now going around.
He's fainting with the punch.
He has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one. He's got hurt here.
Like he may be attempting a submission here. Now he throws his leg over the shoulder.
He might get a finish here.
Stunning. And he really made it look easy. Round was almost over, but he sunk in the submission and got the victory.
Right, I mean, how do you not admire the focus of this young fighter? You can tell he was looking for that submission much earlier in the round, but he didn't want to rush it. He stayed patient, let the setup do its thing, and ultimately the submission materializes organically late in the round. High-level stuff out of that young fighter here tonight.
And here we see it again. Beautiful submission victory.
So there he is, your winner by submission tonight, and that is how you put the rest of the division on notice. A huge result for him here tonight. Right now we go inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta calls a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 30 seconds of round number 2. For the winner by submission,
well, what a submission win for this oncoming force here tonight. I think he's going to be a problem for a lot of fighters in this division. Tonight, though, is all about the celebration after getting the finish that he so sought. Coming in here tonight, you see how happy his coaches are, his training partners. This is going to be a fun night for this team and one that they have richly deserved. event is now underway. Friendly reminder on the rules that hopefully you play by them. No grappling of any type. So if you like striking, this is the event for you. Also, fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. This is a stand-up only attack. Let's see how it plays out. And he gets tagged. Nice combination. Establish that jab. Back with the jab there, Joe. And his head is firmly on the center line. The one place he really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability. He's standing right into his close range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here. Watch the punch. Near the stun.
This could be it right here. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Unable to land. Under 3 minutes now to go in round one.
Good defense there.
Trying to establish that jab once again. That punch will work right through the guard. Going orthodox now. Huge out there.
He's in a lot of trouble. Beautiful knockout victory right as the round was ending.
Wow, Joe, just incredible. Just they could make it to the next round. We get the end of the fight. A huge shot to
That's how you get knocked out, Gornica. How you like that, boy?
To stop the action there. Near perfect execution on that fight ending sequence.
Let's take a look at that again here. Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom.
So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution. We'll be talking about this result for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Bernstein has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 48 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
So there he is, the man of the moment. Certainly maximized the showcase here tonight, Joey. Gets a big win by way of the knockout. Certainly kept the judges out of it here tonight. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way, but there will be no wiping the smile off of his face tonight. He will party deep into the night with his friends, his family. A huge knockout turned in by that man here tonight. And he has set himself up for a huge fight now, moving forward inside the octagon. Coming up next, a UFC weight division matchup. Our terrible game.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Well, here we are inside the famous O2 Arena in London, England. Good to have you with us as we get underway.
jab once again.
Vicious uppercut lands on the button.
Yeah, Joe, a pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, and before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight.
Let's see it one more time from a different angle. Look at the power in this left as it shuts the lights out. And let's see that again. And he's out.
And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one that we've been talking about for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean called a stop to this contest at 4:12 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
So there's the man of the moment, just the way he drew it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised and does so emphatically by way of the KO. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way at the end of the night. I'm not sure. Still a few fights to go, but at the very least, you can be sure his next fight will be a big one, and he will celebrate deep into the night with his teammates, his coaches, and his friends after this monumental victory here under the bright lights tonight.
Here we go, first round, you ready? Are you ready?
Let's All right, go, so this highly on. Anticipated stand-up only event is now underway. Friendly reminder on the rules.
Thank you.
goodbye, Rodriguez.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout. Perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous. And again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit, those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight.
Here we see it again. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.
So there he is after a monumental knockout turned in here tonight. That is one they will be talking about for quite some time. The decision is in. That's where we find Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 41 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout.
So just the way he threw it up here tonight, what a monumental moment and knockout to get his hand raised here tonight. He kept the judges out of it. He has certainly set himself up for a major opportunity here moving forward. But you can be sure tonight is about this knockout. He'll be celebrating deep into the night with his friends, his family, his coaches. Congratulations on a big KO tonight.
You mess with the ball, you get the horns. See you later.
Between Bruce Lee and Conor McGregor.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
All right, so this highly anticipated stand-up only event is now on the way. Friendly reminder on the rules that hopefully you can apply them. No grappling of any type, so if you like striking, this is the event for you. Also, fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. This is a stand-up only event.
He's doing a great here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Excellent striking on display in that round.
Hey, second round, you ready? Are you ready?
All right, here we go with round two.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. For the victory.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, Joe, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming. So a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages.
Check it out here. Crank right on the jaw.
So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution. They'll be talking about this result for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bruce the Dragon Lee!
Mixed martial arts royalty, folks. Bruce Lee, lighten up your living room tonight, and given this capacity crowd a whole lot to cheer about, you know he's going to get everyone's best shot, but more often than not, Lee's skills are enough to rue the day. That was once again the case in this one. How about Bruce Lee?